splendor of a king, clothed in majesty. Let all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide. It trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God? And all will see how great.
Down on my knees again, surrendering. desperate for you. I surrender. Unfold, I hunger and thirst.
just you are there. In the secret, in the quiet hour, I wait only for you, 'cause I want to know you more.
I want to know you, I want to hear your voice, I want to know you more. I want to touch you, I want to see your face, I want to know you more.
I'm reaching for the highest goal, that I might receive the prize. Pressing onward, pushing every hindrance aside, out of my way, 'cause I want to know you more.
More and more. I want to know you, I want to hear your voice, I want to know you more. I want to touch you, I want to see your face, I want to know you more.
Foundations can't be moved without destroying a building. If the foundation of this building we're in right now were moved, what would happen to the building? It would collapse. Now, you can move the building and put it on another foundation, but that foundation, it's there. Because foundations are secure. Because this nation, we know what the foundation was. It's all over the Constitution. It's all over the walls of the Jefferson Memorial, Lincoln Memorial. It's written throughout history. Regardless of what the politicians believe, regardless of what you and I attest to, truth is truth. The founding fathers built it on the truth of the Word of God. Everything about the laws of this land were taken from the Scripture, from Old Testament. They were right from the Old Testament books of the law. And so, you can't move away from that foundation without destroying the nation. And so this whole debate and argument over what's truth and what's not truth, the only truth that founded this nation, we left a country of tyranny for religious freedom to worship. And God's not afraid of who or how you worship, because He knows sooner or later, if you're truly seeking, you'll see Him. God's not insecure. He's confident. And so we need to come to Him, see Him as He is, and that's true worship. Because in the midst of that, all securities are made clear and all fears are relieved.
I've closed the door. Come on, lift your voice. Have you heard of his perfect love? Have you heard of the one in heaven? Have you heard
I believe that the king will come. So I found this love.
darkness in your eyes. There's no question in your mind, God Almighty, God of mercy. There's no hiding from your face. There's no striving in your grace, God of mercy, God Almighty. Let there be light. Open the eyes of the blind. Purify our hearts in your fire. Breathe in us, we pray. Jesus, have your way. There's no borders in your love, no division in your heart, God of heaven, God of freedom. There's no taking back the credit what it cost, God.
Let the light that shines above become the light that shines in us. There's no darkness in your way, so have your way. Lord, have your way.
Oh, This is my desire to honor you, Lord, with all my heart, I worship you. Within me, I give.
Yeah, I know that you're love. you listen as I pray. You leave the 99 for me. You paint the sky with promises of your grace. So I will find my way to you. Now I can see clearly, my God, you for me.
My God is mine. who's weighed above them all. His faith resounds beyond the stars.
My faith will be made strong. Give it away.